Hello, my dear students. Good morning, everyone. Today we have to discuss about exponents and powers. Previous class we have already discussed this chapter regarding this chapter. Then how to apply the law of exponents formula. Already know. Already explain. So second question is there that continue exercise 10.1. The third question is there find the value of first. Watch my video clearly and understood the concept. What is there inside? So because mathematics is very important for our life. Go for anyway. Mathematics should be there. So because today the continue that exercise inside the third question, find the value of first the question is what is there first. I'm trying to understand. Find the value of first one, that inside first one, 3 to the power of 0. So 3 to the power of 0 plus 4 to the power of minus 1 plus 4 to the power of minus 1, bracket close, then into 2 to the power of 2 is there. So my dear students, how to find the value of this one question? Sulochana, that is solution. 3 to the power of 0 plus is then plus 4 to the power of minus 1 is then minus 1 into 2 square means 4 to the power of 2. So already know because the formula law of exponents formula, a to the power of 0 value is 1, here a value is 3 and 0 is a 0, the value is 1, the plus and the next term, what is the next term? A to the power of minus m is equal to 1 divided by a to the power of m, here minus 1 is m is what m value, 4 means what a value. So applying this law, 1 divided by 4 to the power of 1, the bracket goes into this 2 square is there, 2 square is equal to 2, 2, 2 times multiplication, so this is 2 to the 4. Now students, here 1 plus 1 by 4 to the power of 1 is there, 1, power is 1 is there. 4 ones are 4 into 4. Now capital what the denominator is 1. So what is the LCM? 4 LCM. 1 4s are 4 ones are. So now 1 4s are 4 plus 10 plus 1 ones are 1. So into 4 is there 4. Then is equal to 4 plus 1 5 by 4. Into this 4 is there 4. This 4 ones are 4 ones are get cancelled. Remaining what? 5. The answer is 5, my dear friends. So like this, step by step, we have to simplify and find the value of this one concept, my dear friends. Are understood, my dear friend? Slowly, first formulae. Formulae is very important. So like this given means what? The like this is given means what? C, first question is said. Which formula you have to apply? That is very important. Formula is very important. Laws are very important, my dear students. First, you have to read the tables, perfect the tables, formula. So, formula again, so we don't make any problems, will come. Are understood, my then divided by 2 to the power of minus 2, divided by 2 to the power of minus 2 is there, my dear students. So how to simplify, how to find out the value of, so given
I'm waiting this one is equal to 4 of minus 1 into 5 to the power of 3 divided by 2. So I'm writing this one.
equal to 5 to the power of 5. This is LHS part, this is RHS part. So is equal to 5 to the power of m. So here into is bracket is not half, half is not bracket into. Minus into minus, plus 3 is there, 3. Is equal to 5 to the power of 5. So here you have concentration, my dear students. Now here, base of same. Where you getting m value? Power inside. Plus 3 is equal to 5. So, is equal to 0 inside. Base of same is there. You have to take power only power. So, how to take this power? See here. M plus 3. Therefore, M plus 3 is equal to. M plus 3 is equal to. Is equal to the 5. Why? Why? Because base are same. Base are same. But find the value of M is there. M is kind of thing is there. Where is getting M? Here, power inside. You have to take only power. This is LHS part, this is RHS part. You take a power. So, m is equal to 5 plus 3 then transfer to another side, minus 3. So, m is equal to what? 5 minus 3, 2. So, like this we have to find m value 2. Are you understood my questions? Yes. Like this you have to simplify and find the value of m. This is for last year. The question paper is an M1 exam. The same essay. Okay, all the best. Do well. Any doubt in that?